What amount for him they say that whole system actually. Now we deal with academies. Indeed, there are regulations from FIFA. I establish it, I show how your academies should be. And once you do that, because it is mandatory, say academy boys, you know, we don't want to go to school because you'll be an ball forever. You know, for all those things. But unfortunately, academy system, you know, in Ghana, you know, we are not improving on it. If you are not doing that, we must get ourselves involved in the school football activities. And we must get in Kwadano, then we groom them gradually. We'll be able to get there.